Here we are, Navy Red. And expecting storms at 2 a.m. I'll be home long before then. So, I've been actively watching the battery usage and the charge rate. And I think the theoretical capacity is tapered off to somewhere around 37 amp hour or something like that. So we'll see if it averages out to about 35 to 37 amp hour, then it's within spec. The only thing out of spec is the size of the battery. The site listed as 10 inch length. And that could prove to be a little challenging for someone doing a custom build and they have limited space. Let's check out the waterfront. So this is not an exercise ride, this is a relaxation evening ride. Dude, go. What are you doing? They're lost. Interesting lights. They tell everybody to go all at once. So you have pedestrians crossing right when the cars are trying to make a turn, and bikes and such. See a cruise ship lit up. New York City skyline. many family hangabouts. So we're gonna skip to the next section. Dude, are you doing this on purpose? Literally through a yellow light? City skyline. I'll watch out for the crosswalk speed bumps. Oh hey, it's movie night. Watching an animated 3D CGI animated movie. Check out the fountain. Fountain. Here we are. And there we go. Is that a white Lambo? Go to the chill spot. I'm gonna chill here a minute. Take a bench. Hey. Oh, we're gonna hit the road. Still not used to the measurements on this lithium metal battery. I'm gonna go back the other way. So like there's a technical aspect to this section. Electric city bikes often come this way. Here we go. There we go, light. So my calculations were coming off like really like way low with my amp hour usage and mileage, so I'm gonna run it a little farther to see what it does. Thank you. Now the battery will indicate 90% level during a long part of the band, the power band. So I'm curious to see if that averages out over distance. So if this doesn't measure correctly, I may have to research power meters for lithium metal batteries. More popular lithium ion batteries have a very linear power curve. 10, 20, 30%, it all drains evenly. You could actually figure it out pretty quickly. Lithium metal, it's like steps in power rating. So if a part of the band you're at 10% usage, another part of the band you're at 30% usage, it'll jump. Hey buddy. I guess we'll ride slow.
See you at the next party, everybody.
I guess we missed the party. There we go. Food trucks and all. Turn off here because we can. So storm's coming at 2 a.m. You get the little breeze that's teasing at what's coming. I think I see flashing in the horizon. Maybe it's coming sooner. Oh yeah. We're gonna check out that horizon. Left up here. Perfect. Returning. Yeah, it's out in the horizon. Probably about 100 miles away. Well, we didn't get to see too much. Well, the thunder, there was no thunder sound. You can see the lightning flashes. That's like out of earshot. Like 100, 120 miles away. So we're gonna head back. We're back on the Bergen line. Minding our own business. Riding along. Breezy. Definitely a storm coming. On the radar, one storm cell looked like it was heading straight for us. What the hell are you doing, man? Jeez. Always gotta keep your eyes peeled. Eyes and ears. Because there are other people on the road and they're not as careful. So I hope you guys are keeping out of the thunderstorms. staying safely inside. Keeping your bikes away from the weather. They're electric, but they're not that electric, you know what I mean? So enjoy your summer riding, e-bike riding. Enjoy your e-bike. So with that, that's going to be the ride, and that's going to be the vlog.